Oh, I'm wasting the rockets. No, it's all your fault. It's all because of this twat. I won't forget him. Oh. Please be something interesting. No, what a waste of rocket. And I bet the game won't be generous anymore with those. I know I said generous too much, but I was like teased with those rockets. Bloody games in the 90s. Fine, that's the end of the level, I think. What a coincidence! And we are in a different level. No boss in that time era. And I think that's the 80's. Funky background, funky villains. Oh yes. The spread rocket gun. Oh yeah, this brings me back to this game. But if that gun will actually hit somebody, it would be nice. Oh no, one life. No, 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 no. Oh, no, life one up. Bloody hell. Crappy laugh. Oh yeah, we have to kill him. Multiple times. Can I have a carrot, anybody? At least a checkpoint. Yes, sugar rush. What a waste. At least I got... Yeah, that side. And I wasted sugar rush and I haven't killed anybody with it. Waste. Damn it. Oh, I have gold to this. Thank you for the carrot. Die. Four more. And I bet those four will be like nowhere to be found in this level. What did just hit me? Spikes. I don't know what just... I think I know what the next level is gonna be. Yeah, sure. It doesn't make you dizzy. It makes you high. Because that's the 80's, baby. Ah, I forgot you can't kill him. McDonald's fries. Yummy. Yeah, more. Ah, I love the 80's. They give you like free... I don't know in the 80's they gave you free McDonald's fries. Ah. Ah, you are. No, you're not. I thought that was my animal body, you know. Like the parrot from the jungle level. Alright. I'm saving that for the boss. Because if the sea level is gonna be next, I know who the boss will be. Oh. I hate those cuts. Cuts, they are. I'm starting to think about what if you play this, you know, co-op in the party mode. Because you apparently can play co-op on this game. Which is awesome. Except you can't do it online. Because guess what? There are clan wars. Please. Yes, I done it. I'm awesome. Now, if I'm gonna beat the water level, I'm gonna drink something. Ah, we have another 80 level. Oh. Oh no, I'm high. Well, that's weird. Kids game and you can get high in it. Awesome! But also strange. Sonic time! Now? Stop following me, you bloody bastard. And power up to the first gun, which bounce off even higher. Another switch box. No, I'm staying being jazz. Oh yes, we can have, maybe I have a 10. Alright, the game forced me to do this. I have to switch to get that coin. Yes, fine. Oh my god, I got 10 coins. We can finally know what is there. Oh my god. Can I be jazz again? Kills me. I'm gonna be pissed. Let's see what do you got for me. Teleport. Well, that's interesting. Well, can I be jazz now? What does that do? Alright. I've got some strange power up that I don't know about. Oh yeah, rocket armor, ammo, and I still don't know what that power up was. This level, and a new weapon, bombs. We're gonna encounter a very annoying boss, but not the one which I hate from this game. The boss which made me save every 5 seconds. I didn't know that kills me. Those plants, sugar rush. Run. Run, 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 run. Fuck one up. Come on, I'm gonna lose my rush. Fuck the coins. Checkpoint is needed. Don't ever rush and miss the checkpoint. It will haunt you in the future. Oh, it's not that level yet. I think it's the next one. Ah yes, this is the level that will annoy me to the death. Rockets, welcome back. Oh, and these rockets are for the boss. Oh, we can swim now. Oh, scary little fish. Ah, yes, the whistling is back. There's no running. We can run for. Oh, fucking hell. At least they. Oh yeah, actually, thank you, fish. Oh, the bubbles. Oh, this makes me want to use rockets so much. But I know they want me to lose this ammunition for the boss. Because those fish. Ah, fuck, they have no. Swim, Alex. Swim, nostalgia gamer. No! No!